Am I live, y'all? Can y'all see me? We're gonna pray on this because I don't know what's going on with my internet. I restarted my router, if y'all could hear me. I restarted my router. Hopefully it works, but if it go back to doing what it was, then I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to end the stream. But we gonna see. Let's just pray, y'all. Let's pray about it. All right, and hopefully we could get back into this game for real, for real. Stop playing. Stop bullshitting me, internet. You know, just don't bullshit me. Ooh. So hopefully it worked. My mom just called me and she going to the mall. I'm missing going to the mall right now. I was about to be like, forget it. I'm gonna go to the mall, but I was like, no. So let's pray. It's not letting you watch. Refresh. Refresh if you can't see. Well, I need a refresh in my damn self. This is part two, so if y'all watching this back, you gotta watch the first part and this part because my internet wanted to be an ass. So yeah, hopefully it works, y'all. Hopefully. Can y'all see me? If you can't, refresh, you should be able to see me. I'm not dropping any frames right now, which is good. So yeah. So I don't even know. I had to end the game, so I don't know if I have to go back and do certain things all over. I'm burping, sorry. But yeah, can y'all hear me? Can you see me? Hello. Okay, good. So we're gonna try to get back to what I was doing. If y'all can't see me, you have to go back into your sub box and click on the new stream. Don't go on the same one. You gotta go to the new one. So yeah. Whoops! That scared me. I'm out there clicking on the game with my mouse. I just wasted a damn bullet. So I went downstairs already, right? Or do I have to do that over? No, I went down there. And we tried to go through this door, but that bitch was like, no, bitch. Yeah, okay. I gave myself a heart attack. I shot the gun when I was clicking on the mouse. Right, so we're pretty much back to where we were. What we need to do, we have to get back to that room and use this thing, I think. But I'm mad I just fucking wasted a bullet doing that shit. Chem fluid. I don't have no herb though. Yeah. So I guess it's forcing us to go this way. And this is the part where I got scared because I could hear her walking and stuff. I was like, no. I need more burner fluid for my flamethrower. I ran out, see? So we're gonna be on the lookout for that. But I just want to make sure y'all here, y'all can see what's going on, right? 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 Y'all can see
This
what's on.
is getting tiresome.
I honestly don't know what I'm about to do right now. Oh don't know where we go.
I told you, you don't belong out here.
I honestly don't know what we're supposed to do right now. I know we gotta get back to that room. I know that. But I can hear her voice, and I'm not happy about it. And I need more burner fluid. Fuck. Like, I can't even get past that way, because I don't have no more in my fucking flamethrower, bitch. Y'all can't see? I tell y'all have to go to the new stream. You still in the old chat. You gotta go to the new chat if you can't see. Fuck. The room is this way. Yeah, here go the room. Okay. I think this is what we gotta do. I'm not dropping any frames right now, which is good, so I guess I fixed it. Hey! We gotta do this shit again. Oh, I gotta do it. I thought he was gonna- Oh, look at the bugs! Ew, ew, ew!
Fuck.
Ooh, the fucking bugs. I would die on spot. Fuck. I need burner fluid. Oh, there you go. Yes! I found some, I think. Is that it? No, that's not it. Don't you use this for the flamethrower? Or do I gotta combine it with it? Oh, fuck. I thought... Shit, that's not it. I thought that was gonna help me out with the flamethrower. I need you, though. I did not. Why did I do that shit? I'm mad. I did not mean to do that. I've wasted first aid. I don't know what we're supposed to be doing. Wait, what? I think we need something for that. Oh, this is the room I think we need a crow key for. Zoe, you tried to sneak up to the second floor again, didn't you? Did you think I wouldn't notice? Even after what happened to Evelyn, you just keep talking about strange medicine, and what are you planning to do with my altar? You better keep those sticky fingers off of it. Nobody touches my sacred altar. You think your father and I are idiots? You spoiled, pathetic child. I wish you'd never been born. Unforgivably pathetic, yet always looking down on us and trying to leave our home. After everything we've done for you, pathetic, 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 pathetic. If you ever even touch my altar, I slice off your chest and serve it up as pot roast. Wham! More chem fluid, though. So I think we have to find a key to open this door. I don't think we're supposed to go in there. But it's nowhere else for us to go but that hole that we jumped in. And I'm really scared. So I guess we have to go down here. Whew. What crash? What crash for y'all? Y'all talk about stuff crashing and stuff. What? Mm-hmm. Y'all can see the stream, right? Hold up. Okay, because a lot of y'all talk about it crashed and stuff. I'm like, what? What is happening? We about to get into the good stuff. Y'all can't miss this. Y'all can't miss it. Hold on. Am I dropping any frames? No, I'm good. Okay. All right. I'm going to keep playing then. I don't know what issues y'all having. I need some burner fluid for my flamethrower. Oh, the fucking bugs. What was that? I might need that. Psycho stimulants? I don't know. Fuck. I need burner fluid. I swear this is what I used to use the flamethrower, but it don't work. I said no. Fuck. Oh, these noises. What the fuck? Shut up. More chem fluid, but I don't have no herb. That's cool. A crank. Oh, this is what we might have to use to put it on that thing, but I don't think anything else is down here. So, we good. What's happening? Why are people saying bye? Why y'all's not working? What's happening? Oh, it's that fucking bug. What the fuck? Bitch, get this knife. Get this knife for me. You ready for it, sir? Y'all got me scared. Talk about it's not working. What the hell y'all talking about? It's another bug. Bitch, come at me. Fuck you, bug. What the fuck? Die, bitch! This fucking bug, I swear to God. He is a bitch and a half. There, shit. Y'all need to refresh the stream. What are y'all talking about? Yeah, I think we used that thing right here. I don't have no space. Shit. Wait, do we need that back? Did we get it back? Oh yeah, we did. I feel like I need to drop something. I need to drop this damn coin. I got all this chem fluid that I can't use right now. But I feel like I'm gonna need this coin. You could combine chem fluids together? No, you can't. You can't combine them together, I don't think. Oh, I don't know. to go back to the safe room, but I forgot where it was, to be honest. Because I need to drop off some stuff. Because this ain't the one right now. So I might have to go back real quick. Wait, which way did I even come from? I don't think we could go back. Oh, I came through the little wall. Hold up, y'all. I feel like I need to drop stuff off, but I don't want to... Let's fuck it. Let's just go. I didn't drop any frames, y'all, so I don't know why you can't see it. Hopefully her bitch ass not back here. Where was that safe room at? Let's get rid of... This is obviously not helping me, but... I think I want to drop off a chem fluid or two. What the fuck is going on? Hold on. Y'all talk about y'all can't see the stream and shit. It's distracting me. Give me a second. Y'all tripping. Y'all got me tripping. I don't know what to tell y'all. I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know. A lot of people saying they can see it, and a lot of you saying that you can't. I don't know. It's probably YouTube. It's nothing on my end that I could do. All right, I'm just gonna keep playing. Okay. Now we just gotta go back. How much? I only got 2 slots. I feel like I'm gonna need more slots than that, but I don't know what I should get rid of. I'm gonna just use this. Fuck it. I think this helped you to see stuff that you missed, but I'm not going back that way. Fuck it. I'll go back this way. I don't have any herb to make first aid. I don't know what's wrong with y'all. Y'all can't see it. That's a YouTube issue. I'm sorry. But you will be able to watch it back once it's over, I'm sure. Am I missing anything? Is something in there or over there or something? Or maybe that's outside. I think that's outside. Okay. So we're back around here. I think that bitch is in there, right? Or she was this way. Examine the altar on the second floor. We have to get this crow key, but I don't know. We need to get back outside. What's that? I don't have a magnum, so I don't need that ammo. We need to go outside. I think this was the way. Fucking bugs, fucking bugs. Fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. Fuck, fuck the fucking bugs. Oh, shit. She right there. Fuck. Fuck. What do we do? Her ass is literally right there.
Where'd you get yourself to? Where are you? Aha!
Y'all already know. That bitch. But I gotta do it. I have to get outside. In that room she was in, that's how you get outside. Like the other way in the back. It's working out good. Like I said, I think it was a YouTube issue. I'ma die. I don't have nothing for the fucking flamethrower. Fuck. I need my fucking flamethrower. Fuck. I don't know how I'm gonna hide from her. I can't. Fuck. For fuck's sake. For fucking sake. Fuck. I need fucking burner fluid for this damn flamethrower. Close the fucking door. Shit. We gotta reevaluate. Bitch, don't you come down here, bitch. How am I gonna do this without the fucking flamethrower? Chem fluid and the solid. Wait. So I combine this with this. Oh, fuck yeah. Thank you so much. Thank you. I needed that. Like the fuck? Hell yeah. We back in business now with this fucking flamethrower. Fuck. Thank you for telling me that. Oh my God. I love you. If I could kiss you, I would. I swear to God. I swear, because I was about to freak out. I was like, I can't do this shit. I seriously cannot do this shit. All right, we're gonna fuck their ass up now. Hell yeah. Don't forget to like the stream, y'all, and subscribe if you're new. See, now I'm not scared. I got the motherfucking flamethrower, bitch. Where her bitch ass at? I need to get outside, bitch. Stop playing. Burn, bitch, burn!
Good! Yes, my kitty!
Fuck. Oh, I ran out. It's over. Fuck. Holy fuck. Where'd she go? I need to get the fuck out. Get the fuck out of there. Fuck. Oh my god. I used all my burner fluid on her ass. I was like, fuck you, bitch. Oh my god. Yo, at least I got out of there. I got out. Now I don't have no more burning fluid again. But at least we outside. So, you know. Oh, shit. I thought I was dead. I don't have no more. Oh, I can make another one. Oh, yeah. Fuck yeah. Hold on. I thought I used all of them. Okay. We good. We got this. I'm keeping this bitch. Okay. We need to burn this one. Okay. It's still... Damn, you make me use more than I wanted to. Okay. We getting somewhere, y'all. We getting places. All right, fuck you, bitch. Come on. Come at me. Fuck, where you go? Fuck, did I kill it? I think so. Okay. Now, what's over here? What's that? First aid, thank you. I don't need it right now, but this is another one. The fucking crow key, yes! We found a fucking crow key, yes! Alright. What's this? Yes, more burner fluid? Oh, hell yeah. Hell to the fucking yeah. Alright. Okay, hold up. Okay, because we only got 4 bullets in our shotgun, but we got this motherfucking flamethrower. Alright, now we gotta go up to that room and use the crow key. But I feel like I want to go back and save, but I know that scary bitch is probably back up in there, and I really... That's cool, though. Okay. Wait. Search the old house of Serum. Examine the altar in a second. Okay. I'm scared to go back in here, though, to be honest. But I got this flamethrower, so I'm good. Yeah, I gotta go save, but... Wait. Oh shit, it's something around here. Wait. It's a lockpick. Do I need that? And some more psychostimulants. Okay. Alright, I want to go back and save, but I gotta go back through here again, and I'm kind of scared. That shit's still alive up there. Where you at, bitch? I'm just trying to come up in here and save. Let's just run. Fuck it. I don't think she out here nowhere. I hope not. But we're gonna go back and save real quick. Let's save real quick. We getting somewhere. And I'm doing this without Tiffany. Like, we could get rid of this coin, though. I don't think we need you. Go back. Not really sure if we need the lockpick either, but... Okay. It's cool that you're late. I was having internet issues, so, you know. You're gonna get into a fight if you go in that room. I don't have an herb. What y'all talking about? I don't have an herb. What herb y'all talking about? I don't have no herb. I don't have no herb to use my chem fluid, but I'll get it. I got some more psychostimulants. Oh, I do have herb in the damn chest. I was like, what the fuck y'all talking about? Get that in the chem fluid. Okay. We got 3 slots open. Okay. People keep calling you. People love you. Are we ready to try to go up to that room now? Okay. I feel like some shit is about to happen, but we gotta go to that room, I guess, and use the crow key. Wait, it's this way, right? Let's go back this way. It's this way. I gotta roast her bug vagina. What the fuck? I'm hungry as hell right now. I should have really ate before I started streaming. I just had some pudding. So the first stream was like 30 some minutes. So it's another 30 minutes. So an hour has passed. So I guess we got another hour to go, I guess. Yeah, this is what we gotta use. This the crow door. What the fuck is you doing, bitch? You just like Mia, ain't you, bitch? Oh shit, what is happening? What is happening? I knew it wasn't gonna be that easy. I knew it. What is you doing?
All right, you little cocksucker.
Burn her ass. Burn, bitch.
This is what you get for messing around and...
Oh, fuck the fucking bugs. Get off me, fuck.
This is beyond the pale.
Oh shit. Burn her ass. Burn her ass. Oh, I ran out. What the fuck? Get out. I don't know what that bitch doing. Wait. I'm not even gonna look back. Fuck you, bitch. Nope. Well, I think we ran out of burner fluid. We did. No surprise there. Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you. All right, back to what we were trying to do. Okay. Hopefully there's some shit in here because... What kind of demonic shit is this? Why we can't use that bat? I will bust her fucking face open. What is this?
What the?
Okay. The fuck is that? It's a dead ass baby. I can't with this game. I don't know. I like wearing headphones. I'm not scared all the time. Regarding the series serum, the following items be able to synthesize serum: D-series cranium nerve, D-series peripheral nerve.
I think that's it.
So, this is the, I guess those are the things that we need to make the serum: a cranium nerve and a peripheral nerve. Okay. This bitch needs to stop calling. Why she do that? Giving people heart attacks.
Well, did he find a serum?
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any. But I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
I need ammo or something. Is there somewhere we could save? It's getting hot, y'all. I'm starting to sweat now. Can we save somewhere? October 11th. My ears have been ringing all day and I haven't been able to sleep since the child showed up. It's like Zoe says, there's something strange about the child and the woman she brought with her. I'm seeing things, hearing things, can't stop feeling nauseous. I went to see the doctor in town and he gave me an x-ray. What's happening to me? The child gave me a present. I put the present in the secret room right at the back of the second floor where nobody will find it. That arm is a sign of the child's trust. That arm will lead us to happiness. And anyone who corrupts that happiness, I won't allow them to live. Woo! I don't know what's wrong, y'all. YouTube hates me. If y'all can't see the show, I'm so sorry. Can we, like, save somewhere? This ain't fucking right. So I'm guessing we need something to weigh the scale to make it balanced to open this door. So maybe another light. Oh, that old bitch have a light. Oh, we probably gotta fight her ass for that light, don't we? I already know. Another coin. I think I'm gonna go back and save, but I'm not entirely sure because I don't know. Hi. That was the fucking light that we needed, and her ass is alive. We're not gonna go down there right now because I'm very unprepared. I have no ammo. I need more stuff for my, I need more stuff for my flamethrower. And my heart can't take it right now. It literally cannot. Oh, that one's still alive. Fuck, I forgot. That bitch is down there. They trying to get me to go down that hole, and it ain't happening. Not right now, because I'm not prepared for whatever we got to do. So I'm just going to go back and save real quick. Just go back. just save. She's not upstairs. She in the hole. You didn't see her arm stretch out. I literally only have 4 bullets. Hello. No, I might got a little more than that. No, 4 damn bullets. Well, 5. This is not good. This is not good. This is not good, because whatever's about to happen, I ain't gonna make it. What do I got in here? Do I got anything that could help my ass? What do we do, y'all? Why y'all can't see my stream? It's killing me. It's not my fault, y'all. It's YouTube. I'm sorry. Do what with the 9 coins? You could use the gunpowder to make bullets. Wait. Oh, you combined it with chem fluid, but I don't have any. I got strong chem fluid. I don't know if that's gonna work. We could try. Oh yeah, it does work. Oh hell yeah. Okay. Let's see. Wait. Oh, there we go. Okay. But this bullet ain't gonna do me a lot of justice. I need the shotgun or the flamethrower. I'm not ready for this. I already know. She gonna fuck my ass up, cause I already know it's gonna be another boss fight if I go down that damn hole. I already been downstairs, but I gotta go back to that hole she was in. Anything else out here? Well, I already know I'm about to die. That's nothing now. Wait, go back this way. Did my wifey die? She said people is calling her, they, you know, distracting her and stuff. Oh no, I'm starting to drop frames a little bit again. Fuck my life right now, y'all. I think my internet about to go out again. I'm starting to drop a little bit of frames. Today is not a good day for me to stream, y'all. I'll see if I can make it like 15, 20 more minutes, but wait. Before we hop down here and die, let's see if anything is back up in here. Maybe, what the fuck? Maybe some stuff, what the fuck? Oh, there we go. Let's see if some stuff spawned it down here. Damn, nope, ain't shit down here. With that damn thing. Fuck. Okay. Her pussy is like an octopus. What the fuck? Yep, we're gonna have to jump down that hole after her. Fuck. If it's not working for y'all, y'all be able to watch it back once I'm done, because I don't know how long my stream is gonna last, to be honest, because my internet is just not being the one today. Fuck, here we go. Her ass turned to a motherfucking spider. Did y'all see that shit? Oh, fuck. I hate this game. I hate this game. I hate this game. I hate this game, bitch. Why am I doing this to myself? I'm not ready for this. I'm really not. I'm really, really not. I don't have no burner fluid. I don't have that much ammo. Fuck. Yo, this is the way how we get back to the trailer. Fuck yeah. Okay, wait. Open it. Before we go that way, I want to go this way first. Because I might need some stuff. And... we might have to bash something. What was this again? Steroids increase max health indefinitely. We might need some steroids. We might need some steroids to help out with our health, because I feel like we're just gonna fucking die and that's it. Which I think. I don't want this Magnum, because I don't know. I'd rather have the shotgun and the flamethrower, to be honest. What y'all think? You think I should buy the steroids? What y'all think? With the little ancient coins. It costs 3. It's starting to get dark outside already. Damn, time flying by. I think I should buy the steroids, because I don't have no ammo. This is not really, 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 really good. I only need 3 of them. I don't need all of them, but I'll get all of them. I got 10 coins. When the fuck I get 10 coins? All right, let's buy the steroids. Wait. Oh, you gotta do it one at a time. That look like it hurt. I hate fucking needles. Okay. We're gonna put the coins back. But we have enough to... Wait, do we have... Yeah, we have enough to buy the stabilizer too. What y'all think? Should we get the stabilizer too? Or should we save our coins? Wow, they shut all the streams on YouTube down. They hating. Hopefully y'all could see me though. So if you didn't get in here before they start shutting streams down, you're gonna have to watch it back once I'm done. Sorry. You live in California. I live on the East Coast. You're 3 hours behind me. So it's like 5:18 here, and it's like 2:18 for you. Save my coins. But I need ammo, though. Oh, my God. Let's just fucking do it. Wait. Let's just save first. Let's save. I'm about to get my ass fucked up by that fucking spider lady. I don't even know her name. I think she's Mom. So we're gonna call her Mom, I think. I don't have enough ammo for this, though. I don't think ain't nothing else out here. Like, stuff don't really respawn or anything, I don't think. I need a prayer! Wait, what's that? That's another lockpick. I already got one. Wait. I already got one. I'm gonna leave that there. I might need it later on, but don't forget to like the stream and subscribe if you're new. How am I gonna get ammo, y'all? Like, I literally cannot get any ammo. I don't know where any ammo is at. I don't know. I don't fucking know. We just gonna have to go for it and pray. We gotta do some looking around. It might be something around here that... The fuck was that? I'm pretty sure that was her ass. She sounded like a fucking dragon. And I cannot be bothered. Anything we could pick up? We in fucking swamp water. My fucking phone is giving me a heart attack. Ain't nothing I could pick up. I need ammo. Fuck, just fuck it. Let's go. Shit, we can't go that way. Okay. I'm a brave little girl. I'm a brave little girl. This game is after. They don't try to give you nothing to save your own self. That's the hole we came out of. So I guess we have to go up this way and I'm not ready. Wait, what's that? What's that? What? I know where that is. Did we go to that? I know exactly what. That's the toilet in the trailer. Wait, what the fuck? Oh, some fucking camp fluid. Okay. How did I miss that? That's the toilet in a trailer. Do that mean something? It's mag ammo in here. How much that magnum costs again? 9, and I think I only had 7 left. Maybe we should have brought the magnum, but I feel like the magnum's not gonna do that well. And I'd rather just keep the shotgun. So you could go bye-bye. Go. That could go bye-bye. Oh, we could use the gunpowder and make some more bullets. Let's sweep back up. Cause we got some chem fluid now, so add that to that. And boom, boom, boom. We got more bullets for this. Wait, how you do it again? Shit, wait. I'm pressing LT and Y, bitch. Okay, whatever. Hold up. Press LT and Y. I guess it's gonna work. I don't know. But anyways, we gotta create a serum, find the serum ingredients, find the arm in the old house, open the old house door, defeat Margaret, and take her lantern. So, yeah, we're gonna have to fight that bitch. Okay. Okay. But you know I'm scared. Let's save again real quick. And... All right, let's go to that door. I guess it's time to meet our maker. All right, here we go, y'all. Here we go. I know y'all been waiting, but I'm scared, okay? Like, fuck. I'm dropping frames again. I'm dropping frames again. I think, honestly, if y'all here... I think I'm gonna end the stream right here. I'm so sorry, but my frames are dropping. My internet just doesn't like me today. So I think this is gonna be it. I'm sorry, y'all, but I don't wanna risk it of we about to do this whole big thing and then y'all won't be able to see it. So today, live streaming and YouTube is just not working together today. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I don't know what to say, but I don't think today is a good day to stream. It's really not. It's just a whole big issue right now, and I don't want y'all to miss this important moment. I would say I would stream later, but I can't really make any promises because I'm gonna be watching The Walking Dead later, and people are gonna be here. And I really don't want to stream late at night because I might freak my own self out. So I really don't know. I really don't know, y'all. I really don't know. YouTube is just not working for me. It's not. I think just YouTube is having issues right now. And my wife, she can't stream if I'm having the same issues. It's just YouTube and live streaming, something is going on right now. I really don't want to do it at night. I don't know. What y'all think? Do y'all think I should stream or at least try to stream again later after The Walking Dead? So I don't even know how long The Walking Dead is, but if I do stream later, it'll probably be around, I don't know, maybe 10 p.m., 11 p.m. for me because I'm on the East Coast. I really don't know. I don't want to stream on Twitch, to be honest. I really don't. But YouTube is really being an ass today, y'all. I'm sorry. And I'm hungry anyway, so it's kind of good because I'm starving right now. I could have been at the mall with my mom and my sister, but I was like, no. I'm sorry, y'all. It's not my fault. It's YouTube, I think, because my internet is still good. But it's just YouTube being a bitch right now. You gonna be on Skype, wifey? We could game or something while we wait for this whole YouTube thing to be sorted out. But yeah, if you just got here to the stream, I'm not even sure if y'all can see it or not. If you can't see it, YouTube is having issues and I just can't stream right now. There's the first part and then it'll be this part. So you might want to watch both parts. And the people who can't see it, but you're watching it back, just know YouTube and my internet, we're having some issues. So I can't stream right now like I want to. But we got a lot accomplished. So this might be a really good video to watch back. And I might be streaming later. We'll see if YouTube fix their shit. And I might stream again later tonight where it's gonna be dark and I'm gonna be scared because we about to do this big ass boss fight with this spider looking bitch. And I don't want y'all to miss it. So that's why I'm ending it right now because I really don't want y'all to miss it. I really, 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 really don't. Oh, my wife is leaving. Oh, no. But anyways, thank y'all for attending my stream. Don't forget to like it and subscribe if you're new. This really, really got me mad as fuck right now, to be honest. Because I'm trying to just stream for y'all. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. But yeah, follow me on Twitter because I'll let y'all know for sure if I'm going to stream again later tonight. A lot of y'all want me to. But yeah, follow me on Twitter, XVivaYT, and we will see what happens. But I hope y'all enjoyed this so far and stuff like that. So I love every single one of y'all. Bye.